good here?
Yes.
Perfect.
All right. So,
gentlemen, the floor is yours.
we're gonna continue now with the second half of The Fool, and this is where all of that foolery starts to move a little bit more in directions that it hasn't gone before. Try not to ever leave the sky. I would not miss the moon at all. And if the trees should stay for evergreen its way, I would not look for leaves to fall. For there is just one thing I see that stays close to me. So whether near or far, it doesn't matter where you are, because all that I see is you. The words I long to hear, let loving lead the way. Don't ask the stars to write across the sky words you alone can say. While the evening's whispering softly, evening's poetry, my ear with sweet words when you're near, and tell me you love me. Feelings only leave me lonely, lead me through your mind. Words should should. Oh, please let me know your heart. Let me know. Let me know. Let me know your heart. Ooh. This song, my love, remember. For with these words I sing a tune. as ancient as the stars and moon. That gently glows inside the night and brings a peace of morning's light to to dance across the softness of your lips to wear away the troubles on your mind. And move your thoughts to me. Me. In moments unattended, may it quietly. May it quietly come to you to linger by the light that shines in your smile, in your
right. I do.
When I'm alone, there's a feeling, let's call it love. When I know someone's thinking of me, it seems so strange if you don't know anyone who's in love, because I know what love's like. She's always sweet like a cherry, never ever barely notices when I act a fool. Cherishing time alone. We don't have to try. Whenever we're together, whooping up every time, just passing by. Well, let's call it love if we have to define this feeling. Like a cherry, barely notices when I act a fool. Cherishing time alone, we don't have to try. Whenever we're together, old pretty baby, time just passes by. Well, let's call it love if we have to define this feeling. I know what love's like. It's true. I know what.
that without chapstick.
Well, you can try it.
I'm gonna go turn up.
Well, I just said don't. I said, no, don't try it.
It's right there. Dude.
No, it's right here. I got a backup. That's a backup. Thank you. That's a backup in case it really gets silly, but no. No. All right. Yeah, no. With something this dear, it's important to have proper lubrication. Please continue. Say I will always have a place inside your heart. Say though this world is wide, we'll never be apart. With all I am, I say to you dear to me, so dear to me, so dear, it's true. Night is dark, I'm with you. Ooh, you did to me. It's true, it's true. Say you will always keep my whisper by your side. And when your heart feels lonely, say you will not hide with all I am. I say it to you, you're dear to me, you're dear to me, it's true. Time is old and sky is blue. Oh, you're dear to me, you're dear to me, you're dear to me. It's true.
time and time again, I stop and ask myself, how did this all begin? How could I know I'd come to love you so? Time's not been my friend. Seen a lot of days come to a quiet end. But now the time I spend is all with you. I never knew someone like you who could make the moment stop and turn into the beautiful way I feel through the day when I'm with you. And time again, I'd live a life or two just simply loving you. And at the end, I'd love you time and time again.
you all for being with us during music. This one, Naima, is a legendary tune. We're gonna end the fool with a, I guess we didn't, you know, there's lots of other flavors of love too. That's the thing, it's endless, right? So this is actually, he wrote it for his daughter, right? This is after you commit, yep. And you kind of get at the last songs, it was about like committing and you do it over and over again. It's great. So after that happens, you probably have a kid. And this song is good about that. Now you write for the fruit of your love. So in this one, this song, people didn't know, every time we say that it has lyrics, people are like, what? And it does. And this is because another passionate person in music who has dedicated their life and attention and love to musical mastery and sharing it, Mary Ellen Donald. I got it right?
Donald.
I'm sorry. I use these cards because I'm dyslexic. So Mary Ellen Donald wrote the lyrics for this song, Naima, recently, and she shared them with me. And they're glorious. And so it's my pleasure and honor to share them with everyone else and hope that it goes and we can share the love. All right.
Bonsoir.
Merci. Thank you. Thank you all very, very, very much. Thank you all. Kalil, Dan, genius. Ryan, Scott, over there, behind the scene. Thank you, Scott. Gabrielle, behind the scene. Peter, behind the scene. Thank you so much, guys. Have a nice evening. We're going to live stream, and then we're going to do some nice little things together. Thanks so much.
Thank you.